Alright guys, welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be showing you how to shuffle poker chips. This can definitely be a daunting task for those who have no idea how to do it. But let me tell you though, if you practice, and it will take a lot of practice, it can be very, very easy to do after that. So the first thing, you're going to need some chips. To start for beginners, we're going to only use three of each color. So here we have some black ones and some green ones. Now what you're going to do, you're going to put one finger there, your thumb there, again here, and again here. So you're kind of pinching them from either side. Two from here, two from there, and then this one goes in the middle. Now what you're going to do is, while keeping pressure together, basically you're going to go like that. The force is going to go like that. You're going to be pushing from the outside while you're lifting up in the middle like that, okay? So you're going to lift with your middle finger as you lift, and see how they fell like that? So they're going to fall together, and then you can square them away. So let's do that one more time. So you come in, lift up in the middle like this, and they will automatically shuffle themselves and fall together. Keep practicing. Leave a comment below if you have any questions. But other than that, it's that simple, guys. Have a great day.